Hello, my frugal divas. It's Lisa Marie here, and this is my haul for September 20th, 2017. My initial plan was to go to Rite Aid and get some of the awesome deals I've seen other people doing on YouTube, but of course, I go in the middle of the week and everything is gone. So everything was gone that I wanted to get, actually. So my boyfriend started an account and I said, hey, I'm going to do this deal for you. I'm a gold member, which means I get 20% off. He's not. So I had to go with this calendula cream, I guess it's called. I don't even know. It says first aid. I did this on my card already. So I couldn't do it again. You can only redeem 2 per month or per card. So, yeah, I did it on his card. So the deal is it's $10.99 for each cream, okay? Now, I had $3 internet printables for each one of those. And on each one of those was a little peely. Now, I know they're manufactured coupons, and I know Rite Aid's policy, and they do not stack manufactured coupons. However, it was 15 minutes to closing, and my $3 printables did not scan. So the manager came in there and scanned my $3 coupons and the $2 peelies. What? Okay, that was $5 off right there. Plus, you get $5 back on Plenty Points for each one of those. Okay, so it was, my total was $11.98, and I only paid $1.98, considering I got $10 back in Plenty Points. Now, Ibotta actually has a rebate for these, $3, and you can redeem this 3 times. Which I only bought 2 because it's a limit of 2 per card. So that was $6 right there. So that turned out to be a $4.02 money maker. You know, that was great. Look, I don't know where you live, but where I live, every store has fruit flies on every aisle. I can't even stand there for 2 minutes without being attacked. It's so frustrating. I was so ready to leave. So next, I went to ACME. Now, a lot of people might not have ACME in the area. In my area, it used to be a Giant, and they turned into ACME. And it's their 1-year anniversary, so they're tripling coupons, you guys. I've never even been in there since it's been ACME. But I said, I'm just going to go in there, and I'm just going to grab some coupons that are under 75 cents, or no, it's tripled up to 99 cents. So anything that was under 99 cents, I just like brought it with me because I wanted to see what I could get, you know, cheap. So we'll start with the Dial was $1.99, and I had a 50 cent off coupon. And all my coupons are internet printables. I'm just letting you know this now. I don't buy the newspaper. I don't get inserts every once in a while. Our neighborhood like gets a newspaper. I guess it's local, and they'll have like an insert in there. We did get the Smart Source this week, but that's it. Like, I don't, not saying I'm against it. I mean, I'd love to get free inserts if I could, but yeah. And as far as me printing coupons, I sell stuff on the internet. I actually have 2 stores. I actually, the 2 boxes of this cream that I've bought on my account, I've already sold those. So, you know I could sell those too. So yeah, I always buy paper and ink anyway. And it's a tax write-off for me, so, you know, the newspaper isn't. So that's the way I look at it. That's my point of view. But anyway, back to the Dial. It was $1.99. I had 50 cent off coupon. Now that was tripled, making $1.50 off, making this 49 cent. Okay, the Bounce. Okay, that was $2.99. I had a 50 cent off coupon, tripled, $1.50, making that $1.49. The dog food was actually buy one, get one free. They were $1.29, which when I got to the register, the cashier was like, how much was that dog food? He was like, it was $1.19, wasn't it? I couldn't even remember. I was just ready to go home at this point. But it was $1.29, but he put $1.19. Ugh, my 10 cents is gone, but whatever. Yeah, so that made it $1.39 for both of these, actually. So the Bush's beans, they're 99 cents. I had a 75 cent off two times three would make it $2.25 for both of those, making it a 27 cent money maker. The Ken salad dressing was $2.49. I had a 75 cent coupon times three is $2.25, making the salad dressing. I got the Simply Vinaigrette Caesar for 24 cent. This Sunbird mix down here, it is $1.19. I had a 65 cent off two. Multiply that by three equals $1.95. So I paid 43 cents for both of these seasonings. Now, you guys, if you like General Tso's chicken, this is the bomb at making homemade General Tso's chicken. The recipe is on the back. It's easy peasy, delish. But okay. Next, we have the ballpark hamburger buns. So they were, now I'm lost, $2.50. Excuse me, I had a 55 cent off coupon. So times three, that's $1.65. That made it 85 cents. So my total at ACME was $5.27 plus tax. Now let me show you my receipts. So this is the ACME, the $5.27 plus tax came to $5.73. And this is my Rite Aid receipt. Get it together, Lisa. Okay, so my total was $11.98 and I got back 1,000 plenty points, which is equivalent to $10. So $10 for that. $5.27 for that. The breakdown. Okay, $5.27 for the ACME. $4.02 moneymaker. I paid $1.25 plus tax, guys, for this stuff. And I know it's going to be more than that because I already know I'm going to sell these. So I just wanted to let you know, just keep at it. And I hope the fruit flies don't carry you away like they tried to do me in the store today. But I'll see you in the next video, guys.